r/askcredit, Apple M1X processor could debut alongside 16-inch MacBook Pro, 2021, and iMac. Apple announced its first M1-equipped Macs back in November, and almost everyone part of the tech community was quite skeptical of the company's frustratingly vague performance claims during the virtual keynote. However, with devices in hand, the early reviews prove that Apple has a winner on its hands with the 8-core M1, 4 efficiency cores, 4 performance cores, in the 13-inch MacBook Pro, MacBook Air and Mac Mini. With this in mind, Apple isn't just stopping with the M1, it needs even more performant processors in its lineup to fuel machines like the iMac, iMac Pro, and 16-inch MacBook Pro. And it's that latter device that is the topic of discussion today. According to a report by @LeaksApplePro, the 16-inch MacBook Pro will be receiving a juiced-up M1X processor. This chip will allegedly have a total of 12 cores, 4 efficiency cores coupled with 8 performance cores. I wouldn't even mind an ordinary M1 in the 16 inches if it would get 2+ days of battery and be much lighter. I need an iMac, but I'm desperately waiting for the refresh. The processor will definitely be worth it alone. Wonder if the higher-end 13 or 14-inch laptop will get this SoC as well. As soon as they made it clear that the M1 was for the baseline/consumer machines, I completely expected to see an M1X in the 2021 machines. I've been very tempted lately to buy a Mac Mini to replace my aging 2015 15 MB, since I almost exclusively use it in closed-lid mode with a monitor. But I feel like the 16 will likely be updated within 3 to 6 months, so I'm going to wait. It's gonna be difficult though. Technically, anything could happen. Not worth it to put much stock in rumors. I'd really love some more information on the 2021 iMac. A redesign is incredibly long overdue. My dream Mac would be a 14 Pro with the MX1 chip. I'm hoping we get one. Please, a Pro device with actual support of 2 displays and more, 32 GB RAM, and at least 4 ports, 2 on each side. 14 in the 13 chassis would be nice too. And a touchscreen with pen support, maybe for 2022. Feels awkward having just bought an incredibly expensive Intel MacBook Pro 16. A relative has the M1 MacBook, and while it is extraordinarily good, I depend on too many productive apps to have faith that they'll run fine through Rosetta. It will be very interesting what professional audio/video programs will convert to M1, and when. My money is on there being an M1X type chip as the high-end for the 16-inch MacBook Pros, and then we see a chip with a different letter prefix, i.e., D1, chip for the lower-end desktops, other than the Mini, and a D1X chip for the highest-end professional devices. This basically recreates Jobs' classic four-quadrant portable, desktop, consumer, professional matrix he used to help Apple get back on its feet back in the 90s. It also allows for some desktop-specific features to be focused on and drop some of the more battery-friendly features. Planning to keep my new MacBook for the next 10 years, so should I get the MacBook M1 or wait for this new chip? Going for the 16 GB RAM either way. Shut up and take my money for 32 inches M1X iMac with 2 TB of SSD, 24 GB or RAM for the same price of the current 27 inches Intel iMac. I think it's obvious they're going to try and get the new processors in their 16-inch MBP and iMac lineup as soon as possible. It's not a particularly good look to have a MacBook Air outperforming systems that cost upwards of $4,000. How insightful. And the successor to the M1 could be called M2. I used to be a MacBook Air kind of guy. Portable, light, long battery life, etc., etc. But ever since getting a 16-inch MacBook Pro for work, I've changed my mind. The 16-inch display is glorious, the full-size keyboard is stress-relieving, and with the new M1X chip it should have a much better life while not being super hot. I will be very tempted to not get the new 16-inch Pro,